Jai Hind, my dear children, you are coming back to the school after 1 year. 1 year is a long time. If it is a day or two, it is easy. 1 year means you have to plan so many things and we have lost so many things. We are not doing many things. Our celebrations, our functions and other things we are losing. Lessons you are taking by online classes, I see it in my mobile. It is very nice. It's more than taking classes directly. But I understand that taking direct classes and by online classes, there is a very big difference. After some time, you get bored to the online classes and leave it like that and go. I understand you. It is very boring looking at the same teacher for so many subjects and all that. I don't say what you are doing is wrong. It is like that. But the new year is coming. The peaceful, prosperous and good year is coming. 2021. So, you have to prepare yourself for the new year. You have to read so much. You have to write and practice. You have to correct and evaluate what you are doing. Now, three things: study, practice, and evaluation. These three things you have to do much. Unless you do yourself, parents cannot do, the teachers cannot do, the others cannot do all these things. You have to do everything yourself. When you do yourself, it will be very nice. And you have to practice and you have to get the three things. You have to do it, you can do it, and you must do it. And that is the only way. Prepare yourself. God bless you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.